Congratulations, graduates of the class of 2020 from the faculty, staff, administration, and the Board of Trustees of University of Detroit Mercy. I really wish the circumstances were different so that we could honor you in person for your success and perseverance. But I want you to know that we hope to celebrate the achievements of you and your 2020 classmates with a formal graduation ceremony in the fall. You now join an illustrious group of 88,000 alumni who live by the Jesuit and Mercy ideals of this 143-year-old institution. Your fellow alumni are professionals in fields such as the liberal and performing arts, education, engineering and science, law, business, the health professions, dentistry, the social sciences, architecture, and many others. Please remember your alma mater and stay involved in your school or college as you begin your new career or resume your current profession. We are proud that you are one of our distinguished University of Detroit Mercy alumni. Congratulations again, and may God's blessings be with you and your families always.